tangible things. He has tangible traits that are transferable, transferable to the NFL. Yeah. Is he a finished product? No. I'm not saying he's the next John Elway, but he has NFL traits.